Hey! How you doing?
Hi, how are you? How can I help you today?
So, like, I wanted to get a tattoo, and my friend told me that I should come here. So, how much is that gonna cost?
Well, what are you thinking of getting?
I've never had a tattoo before, so I was thinking that it might be kind of cool to have one of those teardrops, like right here, like all those hot guys. Oh my God, they're so cool. Ew, or maybe I could get like baby girl on my knuckles, like right here on my fingers. I just think that would be so cute.
We actually don't tattoo those areas. We don't do any hands, feet, face, or neck.
Oh, or maybe like one of my friends, she has this really pretty tattoo like on her foot, and I was thinking that might be pretty cool too.
Well, like I said, we don't do feet either, but what kind of things are you interested in?
I don't know. What do you think I should get?
Well, what are some of the things that you like?
I like puppies, and I like makeup, of course.
Of course.
I like rainbows, and purses, and rings. And I like Cheetos. I don't like it when they get on your fingers, though.
Yeah, me neither.
Yeah, but that might be cool. Cheetos. And I like bubblegum. I like lollipops. And I like boys.
What about like a picture of a puppy, maybe framed with like some different pieces of candy? How about something like that?
Okay, well, let's do that. I like that idea. Can you draw it for me?
Absolutely. I would be more than happy to draw this for you.
I would love that so I can see it.
So if you just have a seat in the waiting room.
I don't know. I think I changed my mind. I think I would rather have a rainbow on it with like some flowers and some butterflies, because I like butterflies too. So if you could draw that for me, that would be totally awesome.
Okay. Yeah, sure. Absolutely. Okay, so I think this is pretty great. What do you think?
Oh my gosh, that's so cute. But you know what? I think I like cats better. I want a little kitty on it. Yeah. So can you draw me a kitty cat?
Okay, all right, yeah, sure, no problem. Just give me a few minutes and I'll make those adjustments. Okay, so what do you think of this?
Oh my gosh, you know what? I think I've made up my mind. I want my boyfriend's name. His name is Antonio Pedro Santiago Gonzalez. I want all of that, this big. Like right here. Or maybe right here. Or maybe I should put it on my leg. Can you just draw it on me? Cause like, I think that would just be like so much better, like way more personal.
So you want his whole name this big?
Like just don't even worry about the papers. Let's just draw it right on me.
Sure, absolutely.
Is it okay that I have my drink?
Yeah, that's fine. You can have your drink back here.
One second, I have to take this.
No problem.
Oh my God, girlfriend, you will never guess where I'm at. I know, totally.
Sure, go ahead. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, you go ahead. All right.
I'm so thirsty, and I ran out. Is it okay if I go get something to drink real quick?
Thirsty?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Sure, I'm sorry. I'll be right back, I promise.
Go ahead. I'll wait right here.
Okay, I'm ready now.
Okay, great. So I'm just gonna draw it on you now. Got your drink. All right.
Oh my God, it's so gross right now. I can't do this. I'm sorry. I have to get some more gum. I'm sorry. I will be right back. I'll be right back. I promise.
I got me a lollipop.
Got a lollipop. Lollipop. Oh, lollipop.
I'm sorry, would you mind being a little more still, please?
Am I moving too much?
Yeah, I kind of need you to be still so that the drawing looks good.
Oh, I'm sorry.
If you wouldn't mind, thanks.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I'll be still now, I promise. Just a little bit more still, please. I won't move anymore. Thank you.
Oh my God! Totally have to send this on Facebook.
The girls are gonna love this one.
The girls. Yeah.
Do you like this color? Like, I found this and I'm so addicted. It is so pretty. Look.
I do. It's very pretty. It's very pink.
Oh, I have to put this on Facebook. I'm sorry. One second. Duck face tag!
Ah. If you wouldn't mind, just be a little more still, please.
I'm so sorry!
Thank you. Again.
Oh my God, can I go use the restroom?
Sure, it's right over there.
It's that time of the month, I know. I'll be right back. I'm sorry, I'll be right back.
Mind. Can you put it on my leg? I think it would just be like so pretty with my new shoes that I got. So yeah, can you put that on my leg? Like down there on my leg, please. For me.
Sure.
Thank you.
Yeah, I think this design would look great on your leg.
You're so sweet.
Roll your pant leg up so that I can get to it.
Wow. I'm gonna have to shave your leg before I can draw on it. Okay, so if you'll just sit still, I'll shave that for you right now.
Oh no. Oh no, no, no.
No, no, no. No, 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 no. Are you okay?
No. No.
No, no, what?
No, only my waxer waxes my legs. You are not putting that icky razor on my legs. And my waxer is out of town all month.
Ma'am, these are single use only. this has never been used on anybody before you. I'm sorry. I can't do this. I can't do this. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You can't. You can't do this. I'll just have to come back. You don't want to do it now. Oh! Okay. Yeah, sure. No, it's fine. That's fine. It's fine. Can I have my money back?